yard that is so shady, grass won't grow there. Luckily, there are plenty of other plants that will.
Laura and Bobby show us several ground cover plants for shade in this week's Grow With Care.
Well, one of our most asked questions is, how can I get grass to grow in my shady spot? Guess what? Grass doesn't grow in the shade.
But there are plenty of things that you can put in the shade to enhance your garden and really give it a great look.
Either mulch or one of these great ground covers.
Sweet woodruff. If you have a big area to fill, sweet woodruff will spread to fill it with small white flowers and a big fragrance.
Wild ginger, once established, will help keep invasive plants at bay.
Wild geranium. Purple flowers above the foliage will have you loving your shade area.
Almost every garden center sells ajuga. It stays very low, it's very dark in color, but it does give you flowers and spreads nicely through the shade.
Lamium, or dead nettle, it's beautiful pink or white flowers over a variegated leaf.
Barren wart might be a little harder to find at your average garden center, but its delicate flowers make it worth the extra effort.
Bergenia, or pig squeak, bright colored flowers above thick and glossy leaves.
And bunchberry. This native ground cover couldn't be cuter with little white flowers and red berries.
Shade doesn't have to be a place where nothing will grow, and beautiful colors.
But grass won't grow there.
No way, not enough light.
Well, due to the French Open tennis competition, you won't find Bobby or the gang on air tomorrow morning for Care 11's News Saturday. But don't worry, you can stream the Saturday show on Care 11 Plus. You'll find the app on Roku, Fire TV, Apple TV, and other smart TV platforms. Don't have Care 11 Plus? You can go to care11.com/plus to learn how to download it.